Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Techbasics. In this video, we are going to be learning how to log into your Uber driver application. To log into your Uber driver application, first of all, you'll need to download the Uber driver app on your preferred device. Go and launch open your App Store or your Play Store and then search for Uber driver in the search box. Once you make a search for the app, look for this application that says Uber driver drive and deliver from Uber technologies. Now tap on the get button or the install button and download the application first. Once you've done that, tap on the open button to launch open the app. The first interface of Uber driver will look like this. You will need to type in your phone number or your email at the top of the screen and tap on continue. On the next page, enter the 4-digit code sent to you via your email or via SMS. Also make sure to check your inbox and spam folders if you've typed in your email. Now, you'll receive a 4-digit code. Simply type it down. And then, on the next page, select your country code and enter a mobile phone number. Tap on the next button once you are done. You'll also need to enter the 4-digit code sent to you via your mobile phone SMS. Once you type it down, allow necessary permissions such as notifications. Soon after you verify your phone number and email, you will be able to log into your Uber driver application. So that's how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.